Because Valarion's origins reach back to old Valyria. More ancient even than House Targaryen. According to some texts.
The birds have left the trees.
My father has but just returned from his long journey.
I see you lying there
all on your own. Couldn't lay open the wound.
But unlike the Targaryens, we were no dragon lords. He would have me cast an even darker shadow over those little boys than already exists.
We are alone here, husband. You can speak the plain truth as we both know it.
It's your birthright, lad.
Your grace.
Archers hold their high positions, foot soldiers hold the ground.
I retire to high tide to be content with our grandchildren.
Send us.
Prince is right, your grace.
Tell me about Driftstar. It means everyone's dead.
If you whisper.
How did you let this happen? With my fucking old!
To elude a storm, you can either sail into it or around it. But you must never await its coming.
The wise sailor flees the storm as it gathers.
I don't want Mother to be gone.
Losing everything I've ever known. It's all become too much. Maybe I'm not built.
We are more than this, David.
If I knew that I could. I've had men whipped. Falling asleep on their watch.
I want my daughters to be raised in their homeland with their family, according to their birthright.
To marry her sons, Jace and Luke, to Lord Corlys's granddaughters. A proposal to which I heartily agree.
Common cause.
You have the full support of our fleet and house.
Marvel at war didn't break out of first blood.
Lord Corlys of House Valarion, Lord of the Tide, Master of Driftmark, and his lady wife, Princess Rhaenys Targaryen, and their son and heir, Selaena Valarion, the future King Consort.
I am the Sea Snake's own blood, the closest kin he has left.
Be careful, good brother. None can take your words for treason.
What of the Valarion line? Is it to be snuffed out?
The dragon's down there.